everyone. I'm Leora Sims. Welcome to my channel, and welcome to part 39 of my Sims 4 Cats and Dogs Let's Play. Today, I am with Rosanna and Colin, and their two precious dogs. The last time I was in this household, puppies were born. So the next time I am with this household, I will make sure that Colin and Rosanna visit those puppies. They had to put them up for adoption because this house is not very large at all. Colin barely has the vet skill, and I want him to improve. So, he is going to examine Golden here. And he is going to examine, yes, Golden, because Golden is the one who is ill. Actually, you know, they both seem, well, I was going to say they both seem ill. Maybe they are both ill. Which one is ill? Yes, they're both ill. So, first, I'm going to do the examination, and I'm going to have Colin listen to breathing, and examine the mouth. And check for a skin for infection. And take temperature.
So, Vana Yuva. Oh, Smenda Yaba. Farinai.
Rosanna is sleeping. She has to get up in the morning to go to work.
Press. And a zook.
Now we can calm the pet. No, I knew that was going to make Golden nervous.
Aruvena. Symphonia Vevna. Feferu. Pondo Yiv. Grelmi Fandora. Feferu. Krez.
That was fast. Listen to heart and check the eyes.
Yorunka!
And we have
Kwambu.
A diagnosis. Common lava nose. And let's check on the other pet in this household, Genius. And I don't think that I could have Golden examined at or any pet that we own or that I have them own at the vet clinic because they are the owners. Well, maybe I can't. I don't think that we can't sign our own. Colin and Rosanna, I don't think, can sign their own pets into the vet clinic, is what I'm trying to say. But the reason this exam table works on a home lot is because Rosanna and Colin own these pets. If they did not own these dogs, then they would be unable to examine these pets on this lot. Okay, the patient is calm already, so I'm going to have him examine the mouth. I have a feeling they have the same diagnosis. Examine the eyes. Everything is currently unknown.
Beep. Whissadib. Quixel Osp.
Glowing nose.
Zool. Galico. Dorsha the Floop. Pondo Yif. Feferoo. Absim Yuf. Grelmy Fandura. Nilkoi Ronkaloo. Benkoya Tip Tip.
So what's left? Take temperature, inspect fur, and listen to breathing. Listen to breathing first. examine fur and take temperature.
Ah, Zanxar Benoit.
I'm happy that his vet skill went up a level just by one examination. I would like Holland to be able to run the clinic as well. Because he would be a free employee. So glowing nose, raspy breathing, rainbow poop, I never saw that, I don't think, and sweet breath. No treatments? The patient is too stressed. Okay, so we have to do the calm pet again. And there's another option that's ghosted because I don't think that he is skilled enough.
Bossamu? In a prep.
But the vet skill can go up very quickly, actually.
Febine.
And that's good because there are no books that come with the vet skill.
Febine Aruvena. Bossamu? In a.
He's still calming the dog, so I can't see what the treatment is. Huh. There's a few things it could be. Oh no, I don't like that. Oh, I didn't test the ears. I don't think that was an option before. Well, it could have been. You know what's not an option? To check the nose. That's what I was thinking. I wish there was an option to check the nose. And the diagnosis is still unknown.
Fafaru. Jewel.
Genius is a very nervous pet, isn't she?
Fafaru. Pondo Yif. Absim Yuv. Tip Tip. Lem Tim.
Diagnosis is still unknown.
Lovo.
Can Rosanna give a treatment? No, I don't think so, because he started the exam. So that's good to know.
Ha!
Don't just stand there, Colin. The dog is very ill, and why are you in your underwear, miss? Please. That's better. And she goes to work. Oh, in 2 days. So she has a day off. What was I thinking? I was thinking she needed to go to sleep. And that Colin was going to take the day off of work since she's doing this. But Colin can't really do anything, can he? For this dog. are we going to do for you, sweetheart? Comfort him. I mean, I'm sorry, her. And,
Oh, yibs.
I'll see what... Rosanna can do. You can see he does have a higher vet skill.
Canafe.
Okay, so at least Rosanna knows what she's getting into. She knows that there's a possible diagnosis. We don't have to start from scratch, which is what I was trying to figure out. So anything that Colin learned is still accessible. Glowing nose, raspy breathing, rainbow poop, and sweet breath. Diagnosis unknown. But, Rosanna is a more experienced vet, and, but the exam has been completed, so she can't, do that. She does have three options under calm patient: soothe pet, calm pet, and give, some kind of injection. So... treatments. I would just go with everything. Possible that that did not work. And we have it. I wish I saw what the diagnosis was, but I wasn't able to see it before the diagnosis table went away. I will be right back. Rosanna reached level 7 of the veterinary skill off camera, and I decided to end this episode here because I do not want it to get too long. The next time I am with this household, I will show you how the vet clinic is doing. I hope that you enjoyed this episode as much as I enjoyed bringing it to you. Be happy, everyone, and thank you so much for watching.